when everything keeps going, growing, exploding, to be scattered in the space, is it possible to say stop? Is it possible to put an end to the story? Even if you let it go, will other people do the same? Even if I said that's enough, will it be enough for you? More, more and more. When will it stop?
Everything is coming to an end for me. Danielle is leaving. It is always early. I was going to hold my baby in my arms. I was going to teach him what I know. Hope to soothe the pain using the medicine with the hurt. I am dying the mother of my son. The guardian of my son. And the time I spent with my books. Take care of my son. Raise him. Educate him. And give this book to him.
Okay.
Here he will find my life, science, and the time I spent with him. I expect him to further my science. By my love, by my unborn son.
Not for everyone. Maybe just for yourself.
There's nothing we can do. A comfortable life is over.
At least it will be enough for a few days. Come on, Jansa.
Alright, listen. When we sell the honey, and then share the money between the three of us. We've only been up for 2 or 3 days.
Maybe for a week.
No, not a week.
It's a week pay. If we share it between two of us.
I want my share.
But Jansa can. If he can't get out of the belt, he can't get the honey.
I'm down here, pull me out.
What are we going to tell his mom?
We can say that while cutting wood, his donkey went down to the tiger's creek and he followed it and tigers ate them.
But what if he managed to get out of the
He can't get up if we shut them out of the well. Are we going to offense that or not?
You're right. It's better if we share between us.
Hey, can you hear me?
I don't think so.
They will never come back because they think I'm dead. They won't tell anybody about it either.
Never say never, Tansa. Look at you. You're a human being as well. You have no idea about the limits of your grief, your feelings. A human being can do anything. They can betray anyone, even the closest ones.
Well, Shamaran, it seems you're not my kind. I have told my story. Can you tell me yours? What made you so suspicious of my kind?
Okay, then have a seat. It's a long story. Once, there was a Jewish sultan in Egypt. His name was Yusha, and he was known to be quite fair. He read in the Old Testament that the last prophet was yet to come. Since he believed that this would weaken his power to be useless, he tore those pages, put them in a silver box, and sealed it. Then he put the box in a small room and locked it. He even put a wall all around the room, but Yusha died and his son started to rule.
I want to find the prophet mentioned in the space of Old Testament. I will leave my throne to my brother. I want to find the one who will be able to make it. Where is this place? to the Hari. Why are you questioning to me?
My name is Shambera. I'm the queen of this island and all these serpents. Who are you?
I was Sultan of Egypt. But one day, I found the lost pages of the Old Testament. I gave up on my truck and set off to find the last prophet. My love for him is like a burning flame in me. I want to find him and serve him. So I must go to Damascus.
Whoever steps on my island has to live his entire life here. If I let him free, he will tell where I live to mankind. But I will let you free in two conditions. Your admiration and love for the prophet you are seeking for makes me do it.
Tell me your conditions.
If you find that holy person, will you please kiss his hands and give my best regards to him? The second one is that this is our first and last meeting. Forget about this day, forget about seeing me, and don't mention it to anyone else. Get it?
Chief, I appreciate it.
Go by ship.
Sweetheart, those are none of my business.
I don't care who fill you after. Just set me free.
We will, when it's time.
We finally found the herb they were looking for after going from one mountain to another. I was a slave in this chest for 40 days. I was exhausted and starving. When we got back to the island, they opened the lid and set me free. Belkia and Ikab traveled around the world. mountains and the deserts, and eventually they got famous country. The earth smelled like rose and the stones were made of diamonds, and eventually they found the cave where Suleiman was. But meanwhile, Belkia always remembered what I said.
Jump up! like us. What we did was cruel. You're not cruel like us, man. Please forgive us.
Please forgive us. All of my property is yours, Gandalf.
And how much money is yours? Just forgive us, please.
I will forgive you because you looked after my mom. Not for money or property.
Thank you.
Patient of mankind is to push the limit.
Peter.